All right. Hey, Jory, Keith, how you doing? I know I made a toast tonight and all that good stuff, but I wanted to get in front of the camera because, you know, without me being in the front of the camera, it's not complete. So I just wanted to say congratulations. Hope you have a long life together. Remember, if you have bad times, remember the good times, and everything will be okay.
Keith, you're the best person I know, except for Joy. Who's better? But congratulations, you guys are great. We love you, and thank you for having us down. And I hope you guys have a very long and happy life together.
Babies.
And many babies, like 17 babies.
At least 18 babies. Congratulations.
This is great. It's just awesome to be here and celebrate this, you know, with you guys, because you're just so right for each other. It's perfect. You know, it's really beautiful, beautiful thing today. So, love you guys. Congratulations.
Love you guys. I think this is gonna last, and I wish you both happiness and all the successes that you dream of, and just a beautiful life together. Mwah. Love you too.
I just want to let you guys know that I am so proud of you guys, and I wish you more and more years of love, more and more years of joy, more and more years of happiness, health, and good things to happen to you guys. I love you. This is your first cousin, Keith. Love you, Joy. Take care.
Joy, Keith, words can't describe how wonderful of a couple you guys are. And your ceremony was absolutely beautiful. Congratulations. Here's to 20, 30, 40, 50, 80 years of happiness between the two of you. May God bless you, and may you have a wonderful life together.
I wish you all the very, very best in life. The love that you all have for each other is found one in a million. And I'm so grateful to see you all so much in love with each other. May the bliss continue to grow each day.
Keith, I want to welcome you to the family. I know you're going to take care of my little sister, Joy, and it's just been lovely knowing both of you throughout the years, and I wish you much joy and happiness and love.
I know you will take this and you will create a beautiful, beautiful new reality. I love you both. Happy wedding!
Congratulations, Joy and Keith!
Love your past, live in your present, and look forward to your future.
Drop.